a woman killed after being hit by a car on Centerpoint Parkway. According to authorities, Crystal Woods was walking at an intersection near 23rd Terrace Northwest when the accident happened. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says a deputy was flagged down at the scene and found the victim wearing dark clothing. She was rushed to UAB, where she died. The driver remained on the scene and is currently cooperating with police.